Hello, my name's Forrest, Forrest Gump. Would you like a chocolate?
Oh, thank you.
It's funny what a young man recollects.
You're the same as everybody else. You are no different.
Your boy's different.
Are you stupid or something?
Mama says stupid is as stupid does.
I'm Jenny.
I'm Forrest Gump.
She was my most special friend. My only friend.
We was together all the time. We was like peas and carrots, Jenny and I.
Run, Forrest!
Hey, stupid!
Run!
Now, you wouldn't believe it if I told you, but I can run like the wind blows.
Who in the hell is that?
That there's Forrest Gump, Coach. Just a local idiot.
I never thought it would take me anywhere.
David put me on a thing called the All-America Team. Well, you get to meet the President of the United States.
Congratulations. How does it feel to be an All-American?
I gotta pee.
I believe he said he had to go pee.
Now, maybe it's just me, but college was very confusing times.
Have you ever been with a girl, Forrest?
I sit next to them in my home economics class all the time.
Have you given any thought to your future?
Go! What's your sole purpose in this army?
To do whatever you tell me, Drill Sergeant?
You're a damn genius. You are going to be a general someday, go.
Yes, Drill Sergeant!
They sending me to Vietnam.
Listen, you promise me something, okay? If you're ever in trouble, don't try to be brave. You just run, okay?
Okay.
Where you boys roaming the world?
Alabama, sir.
You twins?
No, we are not relations, sir. For some reason, what I was doing seemed to make sense to people.
Forget about me! Get yourself out!
You've been awarded the Medal of Honor.
How come? Now, my mama's always telling me how miracles happen every day.
Forrest!
Some people don't think so.
Jenny!
But they do.
You can come home with me at my house in Greenbow. I'll take care of you.
Why are you so good to me?
You're my girl.
Paramount Pictures presents Tom Hanks.
I'm not a smart man, but I know what love is.
Robin Wright.
Will you marry me? I'd make a good husband, Jenny.
You would, Forrest.
But you won't marry me.
Gary Sinise.
I never thanked you for saving my life.
And Sally Field.
My boy Forrest is going to get the same opportunities as everyone else.
A film by Robert Zemeckis.
What's my destiny, Mom?
You're going to have to figure that out for yourself.
The world will never seem the same once you've seen it through the eyes of Forrest Gump.
My mom always said life was like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get.
Forrest Gump is a Down syndrome boy from Alabama with an IQ less than 80 and a lower brain development than normal. Forrest Gump is still unable to walk normally like a child in general. He has to use a device to propel his legs to help walk, but he is someone who has used his innocence and good heart to overcome physical disability, overcome many obstacles from physically disabled to an American football star from hero in the Vietnam War to being a millionaire shrimp business from the Honorable White House to the embrace of those he truly loved. Forrest is a tangible characteristic of the era. Is the innocence of American territory. His mind is aware of his limited IQ. His scope of moral had never been untroubled. His victory become an inspiration to all of us until becoming the beloved of the whole world.
Directed by Robert Lee Zemeckis. Produced by Wendy Feynman and Steve Tisch.
Screenplay by Eric Ross starring Tom Hanks as Forrest Gump, Robin Lines Penn as Jenny Curlins Gump, Gary Sinise as Lieutenant Dan Taylor, Michael Lee Williamson as Benjamin Buford, Sally Fields as Mrs. Gump, Michael Connor Humphrey as Young Forrest Gump, Hannah Rosenthal as Young Jenny Curlins Gump. Whistle Effect. In one Vietnam war scene, Gump carried Buddha away from an incoming Nepal attack to create the effect stunt actor were initially used for composing purpose. Dan Sang and Williamson were filmed, with Williamson supported by a cable ride as Hank ran with him. The explosion was then filmed and the actor were digital as to appear just in front of the explosion. The jet fighter and napalm canister were also as by CGI. The CGI removal of actor Gassani's legs after his character had them amputated was achieved by wrapping his leg with a blue fabric. With later fabrication, the work of the Lotus paints team to paint out his leg from every single frame at one point while hoisting himself into his wheelchair. His legs are used for support.
Symbolism. The factor as it come in here is the thing that can land anywhere and that it land at your feet. It has theological implications that are really hard. Silly feel compared the factor to fast saying it blow in the wind and just push it down here. Or there was it planned, or was it just person visual effect. Supervisor Ken Wilson compared the factor to an abstract painting. It can mean so many things to so many different people.
Political interpretation is has been noted that why Gump follow a very conservative lifestyle. Jenny's life is full of countercultural and brands compete with drunk usage, promiscuity and anti-war realism, and that their eventually might be a kind of reconciliation. Jennifer Haaland Wang has got in Cinema Journal article that Jenny's death to unnamed virus symbolized the death of a below America and the death of the protest that defied a decade. In the 1960s, she also noted that the film screenwriter Eric Ross developed the screenplay from novel and turned further to Jenny. All of Gump's fault and most of the excesses committed by Americans in the 1960s and 1970s.
Philosophy from the movie Forrest Gump. Number 1. Love what you do. Gump teaches us that or two, he is not a normal person, like normal people, but when Gump does something, he loves and is full of what he does through full of obstacles. But in the end, life was successful, whether it's work, sports, love. Number 2. Action is more important than words. Gump always showed that he is a normal person, to knowing that he was not perfect. The best saying from Gump is stupid is as stupid does.
Stupid is as stupid does, sir.
Number 3. We determine our own destiny. As Gump's mother, true that you are gonna have to figure that out from yourself, or life is like a box of chocolate. You will never know what you're gonna get. That happened. It is all for us to choose to walk. Number 4. Do what you want to do to the end. In the movie, teach that no matter what you do, everything comes with obstacles. It is possible to stand firm and pass those steps. Number 5. Honest and sincere. Be honest with your feelings. Like some have always loved Jenny or to Jenny. When true a lost gum, never change his mind.
Forrest Gump received Best 13 Academy Award nomination and took home 6 Oscars, including Best Picture. Best Actor in a Reading Room.
Thank you.
And Best Director.
Incredible that Steven is handing me this great trophy. So I guess I can't think of a more appropriate place or time to say thank you, Steven. Thank you for believing in me and giving me my start, for being a guiding influence in my work, and being a good friend. Thank you very much.
The film also won an Oscar of its then cutting-edge computer-generated immensely CGI special effects.
A creator website Rotten Tomatoes reported that 70% of 30 give the film a positive review, with an average rating of 7.36 based on a sample of 101 reviews. The website Critical Consensus states, Forrest Gump may be an overly sentimental film with a somewhat problematic message, but its sweetness and charm are usually enough to approximate deep to an angry at the website Metacritic. The film earned a rating of 82 out of 100 based on 20 reviews by mainstream critics, indicating universal acclaim. Audience Pro by CinemaScore gives the film a A+ grade.